What's up? I'm Darren, and I make Raindrop Cake.
You know, I didn't set out thinking I was going to launch the next viral food item in New York.
We love Smorgasburg, and now that it's finally spring in NYC, we had to find a reason to come here.
There's over 100 local vendors with food from around the world.
My favorite are mozzarella sticks.
The ramen burger. Ice cream sandwich.
But today we're trying something new.
So first we pull out the raindrop cake with this case. Then we dump out the water and we put the cake on the plate. And then the next thing we do, we put on the toppings. That's coconut milk with coconut jelly, and then we serve to the guests.
Thank you.
So the ingredients are pretty simple. The purple raindrop cake is made out of purple ube, which is a purple yam, agar, some sugar to sweeten it a little bit, water.
Today's forecast,
raindrop cakes.
Before I started Raindrop Cake, I was working in the advertising world. Raindrop Cake came about just as a side project. I would just go home after work and just experiment at home.
I'd love to be the Walter White of Raindrop Cakes. You guys gotta try one now.
Bon appetit.
There you go.
Oh, damn. Whoa. That is refreshing. AF.
Whoa.
It really is just kind of nuts in your mouth. Very refreshing. Sweet and nutty.
It's like a dam breaks and it just floods your mouth.
Dude, these are awesome.
I'm Darren, and this is Raindrop Cake.
Rally on!